Kubernetes API, just that one endpoint, and we're using proxy pass to proxy that to the actual address with the full HTTPS, and there's our local host IP address, 6443/healthz. And then, of course, we're passing in the trusted certificate that is being used so that Nginx will not throw an error because it doesn't trust the certificate from that server. So I'm going to go ahead and create that config file. And now we need to move that file into the proper location. So I'm going to do a sudo mv on that file, which is kubernetes.default.service.cluster.local. And I'm going to move that file into /etc/nginx/sites-available. And I'll keep the file name the same, kubernetes.default.service.cluster.local.